Hello. All right, guys. I'm back and I got some Topps Archives baseball. I pulled six blasters this morning. After tax and everything, the local wallet, these came out to $26.85 a piece. I pulled six of them. My price per card ended up being roughly 0.479. So we'll call it 48 cents price per card. You can't beat that. All right. That's freaking sweet. Under 50 cents per card. Woohoo. So that's pretty straight. Now, one thing about this stuff, I was thinking about doing a break with these, whatever, like a team break with these things, just because it's fun to open this stuff. And they've toned it down to only like three different sets this year, as far as last year, how there was so many different ones. So I was thinking about it, but then they got update coming out tomorrow, so I was like, no, we'll move it later on. We'll move right along, okay? Because I'm probably going to try to pick up some hobby boxes for update. Right here, you can see with us getting six blasters, we ended up with 56 packs, I think, total, because it's like what? Right here, we're looking at what? Seven packs per box. 56 cards. So seven packs per box, six boxes. So we're looking at 56 packs total. So we're looking at what? One rainbow full is one out of 53. Well, if that's the only thing we got out of these, I'd be like, oh. Crying, right? The greens, one out of 84. Silver, one out of 105. Red hot fulls, one out of 207. Full refractors, one out of 10,000. Wow! Sky blues, one out of 70. That's not too bad. MVPs are one out of 7. The base card image variations, one out of 414. Base card design variation, one out of 69. That's not too bad. That's the design one is the one where they change, like say Yankees will be like in white on one and purple on another. That's what would be the design. Will be like the team name will be in a different color. So we'll take a look real quick over here at Cardboard Connection. I had that up because I was taking a look at these real quick. I wanted to kind of like educate myself a little bit before I start opening. I did get in a few breaks for these. You see right here these hobby boxes right here, but that's probably an auction, like it hasn't ended yet. It says buy now for these, but they probably charge a lot of shipping. I'm seeing that the hobby boxes are right around after shipping everything. It's pretty much around 140. It's pretty much what you're gonna pay. And the price per card on that would be about at 140 would be about 72 cents per card, but so it's more than a retail, but you are guaranteed on average of two autograph cards. So on average. Let's take a look so you guys can get a quick idea. If you see any while I'm ripping this stuff right here, holler out down below in the comments. Say, hey, stupid. Hey, stupid. You missed one, right? So we got the gray right here, grayed out. So that's your background color variation versus the red right here. There's the Yankees, like I was telling you. See, I told you I looked at this before I started. The Yankees with the purple and then the border too. See how they swap the team color? That's a design color swap variation. Then you got the future stars variations. And there's how one way how you can tell. This is be what I'll go through like every card after the video when I'm done and see if I missed any. 280 and 281 are your codes on the back. Then you got so many others right here. We'll see you keep going. Then you got your variations SSP galleries. This is just total different photo completely. Then you got keep going. Oh, Torque. Oh, poor Torque. Your variation right here. Your O'Neill Cruz. Just the different photos completely as well. So, I mean, that's that. All right, let's see. All right, let's take a look at eBay real quick. These are some cards that ended probably today. Let's see what we're looking for. What's hot, right? Jeremy Peña sold for $7.49 for a base rookie, which isn't bad for a base rookie. That's pretty good, actually. Bryson Stott Rainbow for 10 bucks. That's numbered to 199. Man, I would have took that for 10 bucks. Bryson Stott. Here we go. Jeremy Peña Green, numbered to 125. They listed for 125, but they accepted a best offer. I'm not going to look to see. Research that right now. Red Knot Hot Foil, number to 50. Josh Bell, $3. German Marquez, $3.99. Museum Arcot Nuts. Here we go. Here's an autograph, a 1953 fan favorites of Carlton Fisk, number 30. I'd like to pull that. Now, Stephen Kwan base down to $3, down to reality now, the Kwan base rookies. Then these right here, these postcards, these are tough pulls, especially the autos on those. Oh. Tough pulls. Oz Smith on a big mini. Those are pretty tough pulls too. $50 on that. Pedro Guerrero auto sold for $12.99 plus ship. Adam Frazier base auto for $9.99. There's the Torx. These draft pick ones aren't easy pulls, guys. Those are tough. And they ain't just rookies in this either. They go back. There's like veterans that are in that set as well. Jeremy Peña, the number $199, set the best offer from $75. So we get an idea here, guys, who exactly we're looking at picking up. That's ridiculous. I was in a break. It was a fairly big break. It was like a 10-caser. And they pulled like freaking a dozen of these guys. I think they were all base except for one of these Joe West autos. So that's ridiculous. Goose. O'Neill Cruz. Munson Green. So the green ones are pretty good. Were they number two? 125 on that green. That's a 1987. So yeah, these ones were the draft pick ones. Here I was telling you Johnny Bench for 99 cents. Then you got your Wander for $17.50, best offer. And your Griffey foil, rainbow foil. Guy just takes a picture of it on his chair. Just, I don't give a... People crack me up, right? There's the Julio. Then you have your image variation of that, too. That's just the base one. So your base Julios are selling for about $13 out of this. So that's what you want to know. What's moving? So let's get cracking, right? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You're waiting for the retail for this stuff. Oh, real quick. I told you guys I got in a few breaks of this stuff. Here's some of the stuff I got out of it. I don't know why. I did get, I told you these ones were hard to pull. I paid like $22 for this Toronto spot. And look up how much this card goes for. Right? It's a few $100, right? And this is the blue. So I'm thinking about $250. Between $200 to $300 for the blue, I believe. So I already redeemed it, but it ain't here yet. I got a couple O'Neill Cruz. I got the Pittsburgh spot, and I got a Pittsburgh auto too of an older guy as well. I can't remember who it was. Then a Hoy Park. That's your number to $199 on that. So it's a quick look at that, and I was really happy to get that Vlad Guerrero because I don't have any Vladimir Guerrero Junior freaking autos. And to get that one, that was number 25 on a like a $22 spot. I think I paid in a break. I was like, yeah boy, I was like, hell yeah, I was happy about that. And I those spots went cheap, they really did. And that wasn't on the 10 caser though, that was like on a one case or a two case break, which I mean, still, I mean, cheap. Got lucky on that one. I was like, whatever. I take it. You guys don't want it. I'll take it. Now, if I miss any, guys, holler at me. Clayton, because I probably will. Fran Mill. Lewis Gill. First Rook. He's out with, what, Tommy John, right? Something like that. Well, now everybody's out on the Yankees after that sweep. Brian De La Cruz on the Rook. Marcus Semien. Don't correct me. Mike Trout. Every Mike Trout's a good Mike Trout. Put that one aside. Here comes the 87s. Bo and a Pedro. I don't know if they're going to turn them around in this, if they're, you know, different short prints, SPs or hits or whatever are going to be turned around or certain spots. I don't know. I haven't opened any of this yet. This is it. Trial and error. Wilson Contreras, David Peralta, Jared Duran, rookie. Clemente. So we got a rainbow foil or something coming up. Oh, big foil. Probably a big foil. You get three big foil cards per blaster, so. Richie Ashburn. And there's our first one. Carl Yastrzemski. And we got Satchel Paige. And Edgar Martinez. I remember Edgar. He left Seattle. Didn't he go somewhere else and play? Was he playing somewhere else and went to Seattle? I don't remember. A long time ago. And I was a young cat, too, back then. So, Witt. John Gray. Torque. It's our first Torque rookie. Looks nice, too. I was worried about the centering on these, how bad off it would be, but that one looks really good. Royce Lewis. Nice pack. Oh, look at that one. Shohei. Just leaving this one. I'm always looking for Shohei's to get, you know, graded. I don't care what they are. If I just want Gem Mint Shohei's and Trout's and stuff like that. Nope, I don't know. Well, the back isn't that bad. They give you more leeway on the grading on the backs than they do on the front. The front looks really spot on too. Maybe we'll see. I'll look at the surface later. We'll see. Just for the PC here, and an O'Neill Cruz rook. Nice. Showed you a few of those I got out of that break. Nice little run there, wasn't it? Sweet. Paul Molitor. Beltre, Wade, Kirloff. Hopefully he can come back from his injury. Well, we got a 87 foil. Is it gold or what is that? Oh, Jake McCarthy. Is it numbered? Oh, we got Tatis behind that postcard. It is numbered. Sweet! Nice hit. I've been trying to scoop up some of his stuff lately, too. I did recently scoop up a couple autos of his. I think one was fire out of fire, and one was, I think, out of this? No? Or out of chrome. Probably out of chrome. I think it was. So sweet a hit on that one. Hot dog. 168 out of 199, Jake McCarthy. Nice. Nice freaking hit, dude. Way to go. Go me. Way to pick this box up out of the 20 that were there. Way to pick up one of these six. Did good. San Diego. Fernando Tatis. Greetings. 87. Xavier Bogarts. Bogarts. Quit Bogarting all the cards, bro. But we can get a couple autos out of these, seeing how we paid the same amount we paid a little bit over. We paid a blast, but we're going to get more cards. That's what my thinking was. Maybe we get more parallels. We're going to get more rookies because there's a lot of rookies in that have been all year we've been getting baseball stuff, but there's so many more now that are in this that we haven't gotten all year. So that was the reasoning going retail over hobby for me. Because I've been in breaks for this stuff for hobby boxes, and I know how hard hitting that stuff is. So I'd rather get more cards for my buck. More rookies, basically. Miguel, Sterling Marte, Jared Kellner. David, oh, we got a little. See, that's one thing you'll find with this stuff too is like the mints are going to be hard. I take that as a challenge it's going to be hard to find the gem mint tens. I take that as a challenge, you know. Challenge accepted. Because when I get it, it's going to be like, yeah, I got it. I picked them right. We got a Trout, another Trout. That's a base. It's 753 down there on the bottom. You can barely see that, but yeah. A regular. Gavin Sheets rook. Like on some of these, I won't even notice the borders. I mean, so that's probably ones I'll have to go back later and see Mariano Rivera, so at the big foil or whatever. David Wright, Jim Palmer, and Montero. Last pack of this box. Probably just do this one blast and I'll do some more videos. This stuff. I got six more blasts to do. I won't do six videos, but break it up a little bit. Andrew McCutchen. George Springer. Nomar Garcia Hera. Let's try to find a way to butcher his name properly, but you know, whatever. Julio! What a box! Julio! That's not his variation. We've seen his variation. It's in another form. What we see, these are going for about 15. So there's your box right there, guys. Well, that one in at Jake McCarthy. Sweet. What's the back looking like on that? It's off. It's off. Like I said, you do get more leeway on the back than when you do on the front. And the front is looking really, really minty. We'll see. Ricky. Pee-wee and Willie. All right, next box. We'll do one more in this video. We'll do one more. We'll blow through it. We'll do it quickly. Ever guys do ever do a break with somebody and they just go through it so fast? Like, I watched a video beforehand before I get with somebody and they're like, take out all the cards first, like 100, like 300 freaking cards, and lay them all out. And they sit there and stack them. And they're going through them. They're fumbling them. They're slipping out. And because they're trying to pick up a too big of a stack with their small ass hands can handle. It's like, dude, really? Are you that much in a freaking hurry that you're gonna damage everybody's freaking cards you in your hand and you don't give a shit? He doesn't even acknowledge it. Just what the hell? How do you? There's no way that cat can give me getting repeat customers. No way. Waiter. Alex Kirilloff. Altuve. Griffinator. Tuck. And Marte. Riley, Seager, Ortiz, Stevenson, Trouty, Gavin Sheets. Is that the same pack? Nolan Arenado, Arnado, the big foil, Jared, and David Wright. Jared Wright. Keith Hernandez, here we go again. The little chip. Didn't we have one earlier on that other card, right? David Ortiz, I think it was. Reggie. Nomar. Bryce Harper. I think that's an insert. Jim Palmer. Montero. And a Pee Wee again. Yeah. Let's see the packs. McCutchen, Springer, there's a corner, woof. Brutal corner there, George. Cal Rip, Eddie Matthews. We got a draft pick, so it's a Julio. Come on, who's that draft pick of? Let me get a Julio draft pick. Come on. It's an A's. Oh, what? Freaking sweet. Dude, these are hard pulls. These draft pick autos are hard pulls, man. I'm telling you. Real quick, Willie and Salvador Perez to finish it out. What? Dude, these I might have to pull up the odds on the back of the blasters, man. But I know in the hobbies, These draft pick autos are tough pulls, man. Get a loader over here. I need a loader! I'm just yelling, guys, because I want to yell. It's a base. I don't have any Reed Detmers autos either. Centered up, beautiful looking card. Off left to right in the back, but like I said, you do have leeway on the back. Let me take a look real quick on this. Let's see, draft pick autos. Fan favorite autographs, purple, fan favorite, fan favorites. Major league debuts. One out of 481. 92. Topps major league debut autograph parallels. Variation. Topps draft picks autograph variation parallels. Not seeing it. Major league debut. But where's the draft pick? There's the draft pick. That's 2005, though. Right there. Fan favorites. Major league debut. That's Topps Big Mini's autograph right there. Sky blue autograph. From Big Mini's. Fan favorites, fan favorite parallels, purple, silver, gold, premium parallel, major league debut ones. I can't. Draft picks, that's autograph variation. I don't know if that's autograph variation or not. Maybe it is. Because I can't figure out, and I don't see any other ones other than the autograph variation one posted on here. That's at 1 out of 424. Hot dog. Well, we got one more to pull. One more auto to pull, and we tied the hobby. Between that, the McCarthy, what, two Julios. Devers, there you go again. That same spot, brother. Same spot. I've been forgetting to look at these where that yellow's at to make sure they're not black and white. Jose Miranda, that's another guy I wanted to get some rookies of. Good ball player. Byron Buxton. It's showtime. Shohei. Sonny Gray. And a Brandon Marsh. Sonny, don't go over there. None of these guys do. What am I doing? Sweet! Trent Gresham. Jackie. Charlie B. Jose. Ronald. And what's that, the big foil? Brian De La Cruz. Nice one. Nice one right there. I like these. The centering on these, I've been pretty fortunate with the centering on these too. A lot of them have been really good in the front. The backs have been off, but Josh Lowe or Lau. I think it's Josh Lau. Or it's Brandon Lau. Josh Lowe, Brandon Lau. The Rays, if you know the Rays roster, then you know what I'm talking about. I know because I hear the Rays announcers down here. And that's how they, I know they say, they remember that announcer's name. He's been with them forever, though. The curly hair dude. He looked like David Letterman a little bit. He calls him Brandon Lau. Nick Allen. Robin Yount. I think he has autos in here, too. Robin Yount does. Seth Beer. Albert Pujols. Josh Bell. Josh Lowe. Or Lau. Whatever. Larry Dalby. Adobe H. Larry. Thurman Munson. We do one more. We'll do one more. We'll do two. I'll just do two videos of it then. We'll do a three and a three. That's it. That's it. That's all I'll do. Otherwise, I'm going to have to do a video of four or two videos of two. And we're not going to do that. I'm already set up. Let's roll. Let's go. Let's go. I'm hyped now. Mike Schmidt, same spot. You seen it? Right down there at the bottom. Look at that. A little white. Helio Ramos. JP. Hank. Seiya Suzuki with the debut. Rivera. Billy. And Whitey. Hey, Whitey! Tyler Gilbert. That one was clean. Shohei! It's hoping for a variation on that, but it doesn't look like it that I can tell anyway. Just looks straight up. I gotta check just to make sure. No, it's 753 down there at the bottom. So it's a base Shohei. Ryan McMahon. Yvonne Pudge. Rodriguez, Gabriel Arias, all right, for the Indians. I don't know if, see, I'm wondering if this cat's even going to be on the team next year or not, to be honest with you, because they need a first baseman. They're going to have to make some trades, because I don't think they have one right now in their system that's ready to play, unless Nolan Jones can turn him into a first baseman, which is possible. Because he's not a first, Gabriel Arias is not a first baseman. He's not their first baseman in the future. And that's one team right now where they have a hole at. So, right there it is again. Molina. Maddox got, he's got autos in here too. A little tough to pull though. Ichiro, him as well. Lindor. Vlad. Julio. Luis, Mr. Glass. Luis, Mr. Glass, Robert. Marky Mark, Beige, Bueller, Josue Ramirez. There's a variation, Future Stars variation, Kiebert Ruiz, TJ Friedel, Joe Ryan, nice. Nice Joe Ryan. I want some more of him. And a Mountcastle. How's that Joe Ryan look? Looks good. Back, that's a little off on the, all off on the back. Herringer, I hit his two of his home run challenge once. This should be coming in the mail like any day. I think they've already been processed. I was on the Topps website looking at it. McGill. Brujan, Nola, Carlos Vasquez, is that who that is? Patrick Wisdom, and Cody B. Boy, oh boy, this box has cooled down, hasn't it? We should have just ended it on a, I know, we got something. No, it's probably the big foil. Giancarlo. Trey Turner, Nico, Honus, A-Bomb for A-Rod, Stan the Man, Randy Johnson, Call Him the Judge, and Dylan Carlson. Last pack, last year number three. Looks like we averaged out a little bit, right? Kyle Moeller. Aaron Ashby, that's a good one. All right. Haven't seen much of him. Robbie Ray, Ralph Kinner. Shohei. All right. Big foil Shohei. Sweet. Nice one. All right. Well, that's good. That's a box saver. Ron Santo. Willie Mays. All right, guys. That's going to be it for this video. We're going to cut it off right here. So that's like the halfway point. All right. So we're halfway to a hobby, right? It wasn't too bad. The fact that I didn't have this one of this guy's autos in my collection already, and I wanted some of these draft picks one, but they go for good money. I mean, want to type it in on eBay real quick? Let's go. No, I ain't gonna do it right now. All right, we're just gonna end up. I'll do it. You can go search it up, but search for these Topps Archives, draft pick autos, and see what they're going for, guys. They're tough pulls, man. They really are. And if they're not going for that much, hit me up down below because I'm gonna go get some more. There's a few guys I want to get, but I got a feeling of the Stephen Kwans and those guys are probably up there a little bit price-wise. So, oof. All right, guys, that's it. Bye for now, and I'm gonna do these other three in the next video. Hopefully, we get some update coming out tomorrow, October 28th, guys. Go look for it. Get yourself a hobby or something like that. Maybe find your local hobby shop or something like that. I would try to take some cash. I know this stuff's gonna be hot, but take some cash. Maybe you can talk them into like $80 or something like that. You know what I mean? 85 or 90. I don't know what their hobbies are gonna be go for, but they shouldn't be over 85. $90 for the hobby box. If you maybe even buy two, you say, hey man, if everyone wants 90, say, hey man, I buy two, I give you cash, give me two for 150. All you can do is say no. You probably come back with like, I'll give you two for 160. Even that's good, right? So try that out and see how it works for you. Let me know if it worked for you down in the comments below, because that's what I'm gonna do. All right, bye for now. Off to the next. Later, guys.